I bet you didn't know the crypto market was this shady. The FBI has arrested executives from top firms like CLS Global, MyTrade, and ZM Quant. Why? They're accused of manipulating the cryptocurrency market using fraudulent tactics. This operation, called Operation Token Mirrors, involved creating a fake cryptocurrency to expose these fraudulent activities. The SEC, FBI, and DOJ collaborated to uncover a network of market makers using trading bots for fake trades, deceiving investors into thinking tokens were more valuable. 18 individuals have been arrested, with some already pleading guilty. Over $25 million in cryptocurrencies has been seized. This is a huge step toward regulating the volatile crypto market and protecting investors. Retail investors are being victimized by fraudulent activity, said Sanjay Wadhwa from the SEC. Stay vigilant in the crypto world, folks. The deck might be stacked against you. Stay tuned for more updates. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for the latest in financial news.